My name's Phoebe and I'm here with Tom and Vee from Hyde Park Inn at My Father's Heart for the Westside Restaurant Award Winners Party. So, are you having a good night so far? How does it feel to be recognised as one of our winners?
It feels great to be like actually being recognised that what we've been doing is actually working and that people have noticed.
So thank you very much for that recognition.
Yeah, I mean, with you being kind of more Derbyshire sort of way, it must be quite flattering that people of Sheffield have, you know, come out to your pub to try your food.
Well, definitely that, like getting people to come out and come to where we, our venue is great, especially with the big beer garden and all the rest of it and the sunshine, it's people love it.
I think it's definitely a destination pub. You know, you go there, you see the beautiful garden and the surroundings. It's just wonderful.
What are your plans for the future for the pub?
Keep on hitting the way we're hitting, and if we're getting recognised now, it's only a matter of time before more and more people know what we've got to offer.
Yeah, I mean, what do you think the future holds for the pub scene in this region?
I think it's gone very vibrant again. Especially with smaller breweries and people come back into realising that pubs are the hub of the society and that more and more people coming out and enjoying it. It's a good family all round event.
I hope that people do support their local pub businesses and restaurants because, you know, there's too many dying out there, you know, they're all just closing down, and those that are good will just continue to thrive, hopefully. Yeah. You know, with the good staff and, you know, management and owners with them, hopefully they continue onwards and outwards.
And I think the key thing is hitting the price market properly, where you're hitting for people to come out at least 2-3 times a month, rather than just focusing on once a month, twice a month, but like getting people to come out on a regular basis and come back to the pub environment and realising cheap but cheerful and good quality.
Definitely. Thanks for speaking with me and have a good night.
Thank you.
Thank you.